Thank you for your question. My name is Brian, and I am the warehouse associate for the acquisitions team. The Black Pearl ship model was the largest object in our collection. That is until just recently we received a rover from the 20th Century Fox film Prometheus. The Weyland Industries rover is built on the chassis of a Czech Tatra vehicle. It is 11 feet high, 33 feet long, and just over 10 feet wide, weighing 11 tons. It rides 9 passengers and a driver. It was designed and built by the Prometheus production along with a matching vehicle which is incomplete on the inside. And it still runs. So if you plan on going on an outworldly expedition or find yourself caught in a xenomorph infestation, I suggest you get to the rover. Matter of fact, I think there's one behind you. Good luck.